The best rifle in the game is hands down the Mosin. Long ammo, 136 damage. Great iron sight for close, medium and long range. And a very fast clip reload. So today you're gonna see how effective this gun is with its normal and sniper variant in close, medium and long range. So hope you guys enjoy and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye guys. Any ammo boxes, Mr. Scrubbeak? One. Shooting by sound, man. Just one ammo box, so that's painful, yes. Ah, there is another ammo box. solo. No, I'm stuck. Okay, but obviously that's why I didn't use it. Not because I forgot, I'll never forget. Don't be silly, guys. And now he's crossing! Oh, I can see, I can see. Oh, yeah. Golden time of day, rough. Oh my dude, I I need to be stopped. I need to ping so I know where to look. Redemption, thank you for the 4 months. Should I make an Dude, that guy's scary because he was taking his time with his shot, you know? Who does that, man? I think he's there, I hear something. Yes. It's not their teammates, it's someone else. He's always looking. One of them is gonna be headshot, man. Maybe. She's gonna peek, I think, now because she's ADDing one spot there. Never mind. Thank you. No, not worth pushing these guys, they won't kill me. Alright, I'm reloading my dodge. Did you use? Oh, we wanna go standing. They probably come from weeping now. That's a small Sentinel. Oh wait, I wasn't supposed to say that. I guess the Mosin Viper is just that OP that you don't even lose against Aftermath close.